The Da Vinci Surgical System is a tool that us as laparoscopic surgeons can use in the operating room. So basically it is a machine which is controlled completely by myself, the surgeon. It enables a surgeon to perform very delicate, intricate, specific and complex maneuvers through tiny incisions in a patient's abdomen, as opposed to traditional laparoscopic surgery, which also is beneficial to the patient, but you're limited by the tools, the instruments that we use in a patient's abdomen with traditional laparoscopy. So basically, I look at the Da Vinci as a way for me to use my hands inside a patient's abdomen without making that big incision. The Da Vinci is used for any gynecological operation that would be considered complex, meaning a patient that just needs a mere laparoscopic evaluation of the pelvis without any actual dissection or manipulation, it's overkill. So basically it's for any surgical procedure that would require cutting, tying, suturing, ablating, removing, excising, and reconstructing in the pelvis. The benefits of the Da Vinci over traditional laparoscopy are that I, as a surgeon, am operating the camera myself. So instead of having an assistant or my hand being utilized having to hold the camera or maneuver the camera, I'm actually driving the camera with my feet and my hands. And the fact that I can operate multiple arms of the laparoscopic instruments personally myself without asking my assistant to do so, that's another positive reason to use a Da Vinci. Benefits to the patient with a robotic-assisted laparoscopic surgery versus a traditional laparoscopic surgery are due to the fact that with traditional laparoscopy, the operative ports that we place our instruments through are constantly being torqued and maneuvered because we need to maneuver around tumors and fibroids. So the patient ends up having a little bit more pain and a little bit more bruising, in my personal experience, because of traditional ports have to be maneuvered by the physician at the bedside. So a patient with a laparoscopic port with the robot is docked to that port. And so the physician does not need to use the same force, because the robot has so much more maneuverability and angles of intent of the arms that the patient ends up feeling a lot better. So I find that my patients have a lot less pain, a lot less bruising, and they return to work a lot sooner. The other reason that patients will have a benefit by having robotic-assisted surgery is because when we make laparoscopic incisions, there's always a chance of injury. Whether it be for bleeding, visceral injury, or a complication, due to the fact that the robotic-assisted instruments are so precise and so well-controlled, there's a much less likelihood of having a conversion from a laparoscopic procedure to an open procedure. I firmly believe that the days of laparotomy or open incisions are over, and I think every woman who is healthy enough to undergo a laparoscopic procedure should be offered it because they feel so much better and there really is no reason. So if a patient's physician has not yet trained for laparoscopy or for robotics and they can't perform the procedure, they should be asked to be referred to someone that can.
For more information about this physician or to schedule an appointment, please call our referral line or visit notbiggerjustbetterhealth.com.